happy somebody birthday.
Yeah.
BJ did a birthday song, yeah. Today is your birthday, we gon' say it loud. Happy birthday, Pops!
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek.
We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize,
but I don't think we should.
A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak under sarcophagus and just won't leave you be.
This is Count Von Cashula coming to you with a special episode of The Mission Files.
Get a load of that guy, right? Count Von Cashula? Who came up with that? What is up, y'all? Y'all know what time it is. Y'all know how it is. It's your boy, Elder Gunny Money Low, coming at you live from Katy, Texas, at my old orthodontist. Yes, sir.
Hey, what's going on? This is Boston Rob. I'm from the hit show Survivor. I married my girl Amber. My kids are Lucia, Karina, Isabetta, and Adelina. I'm the winner of Survivor Redemption Island. Gunny Money, my friend, wants all of you guys to know that he hopes you guys have had a great week this week. Last week he needed a break from uploading. He cannot be here today, but you guys get the next best thing. All right, let's go. Both days at the Bishop's Storehouse, Gunny Money Low has been boxing shampoo, soaps, and a bunch of other stuff. He bagged a bunch of onions, oranges, and tomatoes. And it was pretty much the same thing. Yeah. Wednesday at SOS. Gunny Money, I'm gonna let you take this one.
I froze my booty off, yo!
Oh, man, I feel you on that, brother. He thought he could handle the cold. One of the workers there actually gave them one of their jackets. He loaded up a bunch of dry goods for other families, and yeah, it's nice to see. Friday at NAMM, it was a rather slow day, that he said, and during the middle of his time there, his friend Jay asked if he could go get us some pizza, which he gladly did. He went to Little Caesars, got some crazy bread as well, and a good time. This past Wednesday night, Elder Gunny Money Low really got into the spirit of Halloween. He went to a trunk or treat with his ward, and let's go see all the fun he had.
Like your neighbor, State Farm is there.
Man, that looks wicked. He wants to ask everybody if y'all are ready for the weekly recap. All right, yes, sir. Let's go. It's spooky season.
What's up, y'all?
Bad B&D, see you later, Big Moose.
Haven't been here forever. Sheesh. Got my new retainers. Let's try them on. pro. Every week I gotta get gas. Every week! Aww. I love y'all 3000. Aren't y'all glad it's spooky season? Somebody stop me! I'm loving it! Say what's up, Santa.
Boston Rob signing off. Elder Gunny Money Low, thank you for having me on the show. I truly appreciate it, my brother. He wants to tell everybody to enjoy Halloween, that your Heavenly Father loves you, and that the book is blue, the church is true. As always, make sure you subscribe to his channel.
I caught you!
And most importantly, make sure you follow him on Instagram, Twitter, TikTok, Snapchat, all that! Boston Rob R! Peace! Thanks, Gunny Money!
Pleasure's mine, Rob! Happy Halloween, everybody!
You thought you see the last of me? Oh no no no, boys and girls. This is Count Von Cashula wishing you a very happy Halloween!